Years ago, when we had first met, you talked about some goals that you had for the upcoming years. One of those goals was specifically that you wanted to, in quotes, learn what love is. What is love? Love can be a difficult thing to grasp. Love can be as simple as stopping by the grocery store after a long day of work to get you some flowers. And it can be as complex as feeling each other's emotions as if we were in each other's shoes.
So good.
That's my mom.
To Paige, I want to say thank you for being such an amazing sister and friend. You've always been there for me, even when I didn't deserve it. I'm so lucky to have you in my life.
I'm ready for Jake.
Yes, you are.
Oh,
he's gonna die.
You know,
he's gonna die.
And to Jake, welcome to the family. You've brought so much joy into my sister's life, and I've loved watching it.
Jake, you are truly the most selfless, caring, goofy, Lord-loving man I've ever met. You have shaped my life into the life I've dreamed of and prayed for since I was a little girl. In you, I found a partner in life, a lover, a friend, a workout partner, a Sunday morning church date, a safe space, and my favorite, someone I can be my ugliest and most vulnerable with. In you, I found someone who supports me, who inspires me, who respects me, and honors me.
You look gorgeous. Are you ready for this? There's no crying. You're gonna make me cry. God, you look gorgeous. So excited for this. Are you doing good?
Uh-huh.
Jake, even though you were taking my little girl away, I couldn't be more happy. My emotions are running extremely high. As a father, I'm getting my dream, getting you as a son-in-law. We are so incredibly blessed to have you marry our little Paige and be part of our lives.
I told you I wasn't gonna cry.
I'm trying not. You look so handsome, dude.
Growing me up with you, Jake, has definitely been an adventure, to say the least. I've always looked up to you, and you've always set an example for me to follow. So, you know, I thank you for that. Standing here today, ready to begin this new chapter of your life. I honestly could not be happier for you. You found someone who truly brings out the best in you and who accepts you for all your quirks and even your subpar golf swing.
Referring back to that point, what is love? I wish I had the exact answers for that, but I can begin by promising you that for the rest of our lives together. I will strive to learn that concept with you. Whether that be through heartache or joy, I promise I will be right next to you with an open hand.
So by the power vested in me by God, the Church of the Nazarene, and the state, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jake, you may now kiss your bride.
There's change coming.